You know, I think what has happened now is that we have established a very strong tradition, and our young men expect to win when they go out on the field, and they have that little bit of, you know, we're going to get this done mentality. And I think that carries over from the fact that last year we were in so many tight games and somehow managed to win them. And then, of course, the last few weeks, you know, a little bit of the same. We're in some very tough games and we managed to win them. So they believe, and you know, they have the ability to reach back and make it happen. And so far they've done that.
To me, Coach Otto is classic.
Character.
One of a kind.
Luscious.
Hilarious.
Sexy.
Vulnerable.
Pure.
Legend.
Extreme.
Very kind.
Intense.
Fearless.
Damn it, cooler.
Loving. Erotic.
Quite repetitive.
Prude.
Intense.
Beautiful.
Deceiver.
Profanity.
Devoted.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Competitive.
Unforgettable.
Super.
Obsessed.
Super dance.
Tenacious.
Coach.
Unload.
Determined.
My best friend.
Courageous.
Passionate.
Crusty.
Old.
Myers Park, they were returning a lot of players from a very, very successful team that went into the third round of the playoffs, and they were supposed to be very, very good, and they are very good. They're still playing in the 4A playoffs, but we were able to take them on and come out with a victory early in the season, and I think that gave us a lot of momentum.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo,
his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better.
There's a saying in football, as the seniors go, so go the team. I firmly believe that you cannot have a strong football team without strong senior leadership, and evidently, our kids, our young men, stepped up this year and took a leadership role and led the team very nicely.
Fire!
Bottom line is, you know, got a tremendous coaching staff, anymore I don't have to do any coaching. I just sit around and kind of get in the way. But you know, I need to mention Coach Belk, who's been with me over 20 years, and does the offensive play calling, does a tremendous job. Coach Sherman is the defensive coordinator. Coach Christmas has been with us a long time and does a fine job. Coach Brodowitz, been with us for a couple years and left and came back, and just a great defensive mind. And does a good job for us. Preston Mayshock has been here a couple years now and does very well. We're fortunate that we have a Panther, Coach Garcia, who has decided to come on and help us, and he's just been a lot of fun out there. Plus, he's a very strong motivator, and the kids respond very well to his coaching. And of course, there's Chuddy. And Schachner, one of our former players, has come on and helped us with the ends. So we now have 8 coaches, not counting myself. And, you know, I don't know what to do with them all. But they all get in. They all pitch in. We have a good time. And the thing about it is we're a good, cohesive group. You know, we have a lot of fun out there. It's just a ball for the coaches to coach these young men, because they are nice young men. And then the interaction between the coaches, you know, as I said before, we don't have any, you know, people who think they know it all. Everybody steps in and throws in their 2 cents, and they overrule me about 85% of the time. Feel that a couple of games our fans won, and one of them was last week when they had that ball down inside our 10 two or three different times trying to knock it in, and our kids held off. You could hear the noise was unbelievable. When we went back and looked at the film, the kids just couldn't get over how loud the stands were, and we called them the 12th man, and they truly are. They bring a lot to the table for us.
Take me and let me in. Don't break me and shut me out. So take me.
Just a story of a broken soul. It's got no soul.
Football, you know, you got to step up there and battle. There are people that are outstanding on defense. There are people that are outstanding on offense. But I think the main thing that this team is that they distribute the wealth.
I wish that we can hold hands. Listen instead of dissing lessons from a grown man. And I wish the families that lack, but got love, get some stacks, brand new shot, and a lot that's on dubs. And I wish we could keep achieving wonders. See the vision of the world through the eyes of Stevie Wonder. You feel me? And I hope all the kids eat. And don't nobody in my family see 6 feet. You dig? I hope the mother stand strong. You can make it whether you with them or your man's gone. And I wish I could give every Sally some conversary and a popo bring the heat on a piece like that did I Kelly. And I wish that DOC could scream again and bullets could reverse and Pac and Biggie breathe again. Then one day they could speak again. I wish that we only saw good news every time we look at CNN. I wish we could never get the blues. Wish I could bring back the people that died at 82. I wish that we could walk the path, stay doing the right thing, hustle hard so the kids maintain up in the game.
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it.
it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, cause we hope.
Wish stuff wasn't so apocalyptic. I try to spread my message to the world the best way that I can give it. We can make it, always be optimistic. If you don't listen, gotta live my life the best way that I can live it. I pray for justice when we go to court. Wish it was all good, so the country never even went to war. Why can't we kick it and just get them on? And in the famous words of Mr. King, why can't we all just get along? Hope we can find a better way to shop at peas, and I hope we find a better way to cop at keys, and I wish everybody would just stop and preach. And ask, why are we fulfilling these downfalls and these prophecies? You can be wrong if it's you doubting. With the faith of a mustard seed, you can move mountains. And only the Heavenly Father can ease the hurt. Just let it go and keep praying.
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay. Go be hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful.
Rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
You know, you can't key us the way you key an information team with one back. Our boys spread the wealth, and our defense has been very, very strong. Of course, Tyler, he's like a Brock in there, and Akiteli and Feltz and all those guys, they just play so hard. It's good young men. It's fun. They're nice guys, and they play hard. Let me just say that it is a pleasure to be able to work at a Catholic school. I had worked at three high schools. I coached in Fort Pierce, Florida for 3 years. Loved it. Great community. Came up here and coached at East Mecklenburg for 10 years. Loved it. Great community. And I came over to Charlotte Catholic, and it has a special warm spot. Me being Catholic myself is an opportunity to give to the community. I know my parents would be very proud that to have a kid involved in a Catholic program.